more of a singer-songwriter style, and this is an original song my brother Devin and I wrote together. It's called Something's Gotta Give, and it's kind of about in relationships with people, either with someone, you know, like a romantic partner or with close friends or family, when you can sense that things are kind of getting to a tipping point and you don't know which way it's going to go. You don't know if things are going to fall apart or if maybe there's hope that you can salvage things, but you know that tipping point is coming and you're anticipating it. So that's kind of the backstory, backdrop of the song. Myself in the mirror, much less in my own confines. Something's gotta give. Lover, I'll tell you what I think when all we do is sing. Something's gotta give. I know the truth is I could change it, but I always stumble in the dark. All I know is I try to get to the bottom, but I just don't know how far I go. You know what I meant to when I said we'll stick through the thick thing. You know, now 10 years and I'm really sure I taking pictures from the wall.